Georgia Tech-Lorraine, located in Metz, France, is the European campus of the Georgia Institute of Technology, an internationally ranked engineering and technology-focused university whose graduates are in demand around the globe. Georgia Tech is situated in the southeastern United States, in the heart of Atlanta, an international city with a metropolitan population of 6 million. This location offers close proximity to a wealth of professional, cultural, and entertainment opportunities, while Georgia Tech's 400-acre wooded campus offers a traditional university experience with state-of-the-art facilities, a diverse and active student body, student housing, and other amenities. Since Georgia Tech-Lorraine was established in 1990, thousands of French, European, and graduate students from around the world have made it a part of their success story, studying in both Metz and Atlanta to become internationally educated engineers who are better prepared for today's global economy.
Georgia Tech is truly a remarkable university. The trajectory of that university in the last 30 years has been absolutely remarkable, and just that degree of Georgia Tech is well known throughout the world.
My research involves modeling for solar cells using the 3-nitride materials.
All the equipment that a student can dream of for doing research is actually here.
We have all the equipment in terms of optical characterization, electrical characterization, structural characterization. We have one of the best mechanics and acoustics lab in Georgia Tech, Lorraine.
First of all, Georgia Tech is one of the top 10 engineering schools in the world. I don't know what better preparation you have than that.
I would say that for European students to start actually at the European campus in Metz is a plus. It's truly Georgia Tech, and yet it's still based in Europe, so it's a softer transition and immersion into the program in Atlanta.
There's a huge amount of research going on at Georgia Tech, and when you're looking for internships or when you're looking for research projects, the resources available to find one or to get connected with someone or a company are just massive.
The vast majority of the companies that our students are going to go work for are global. At some point in their career, they're either going to have an international assignment or they're going to be connected to teams all around the world.
There's a lot of interest from companies, a lot of exchange with the labs. The career fairs are just huge and very exciting.
If you want to work abroad, then just go to Georgia Tech, have this Georgia Tech Master of Science, and you will work. Actually, anywhere. I have some of my friends who got the Master of Science there in the US. Some of them are back in Europe just with a better salary or a better job.
Many students, when they arrive here, are almost overwhelmed by all the offers, the job offers that they can get. It's very dynamic. I know friends who, after graduating from Georgia Tech, have started working at Google, Intel, Adobe, Spotify, Microsoft.
There's very few top-notch universities that offer an international exposure or program at the graduate level. That's just invaluable to me.
It's a very, very flexible program, and they can do it either in Atlanta, in France, or even at our campus in China, in Shenzhen. It's extremely flexible.
When you come here, you have the opportunity to get a Georgia Tech degree, and you have all of the resources that you can expect from a Georgia Tech institution.
If you are a European student, and are interested in advanced degrees, you have the opportunity of getting the best American education and still live within the environment you know so well and experience the American style, culture, both in Europe and by visiting Atlanta.
It's been such an amazing experience on top of discovering a new world, discovering new culture. It changed my life.
I am constantly amazed that Georgia Tech offers a Georgia Tech campus in France. You get the same education that you get at Georgia Tech in France.
What I would tell a student is that they should go for it. I mean, if they want to have an international education, it's top notch, it's the best of the best.
Everyone that comes here loves it.
And I'm very glad that I did it.
It's definitely worth it.
I would say do it.
It's a no-brainer. Go for it.